25 years, I'm alive here still, trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of these brotherhood of men, for whatever that means.